Hey guys, welcome back to Journal Output. It's me, Zainab Altaf. In today's video, I'm going to show you that how you can unlock your iPhone iCloud or how you can unlock your iPhone activation log with a really amazing tool which is going to support the new versions of iOS like 14.6 and 14.7 and on. This is a new and really amazing tool which is going to unlock your iPhone very instantly and very fastly. As you can see, this is my iPhone 6s. It is an activation log having iOS 14.6. I'm going to unlock my iPhone with this amazing and mind-blowing tool and gonna show you how also you can do it. So first of all, we are going to go to the PC's screen. So now we are on the computer's screen, and here first of all I'll show you the website of the tool, PassFab Activation Unlocker. This is the website of the tool. I've already made a video on that, and the link for the video is in down description box. You can see at the right top corner, and here you can also see the website, the link of the website. This is the link of the website. All the links are in down description box. You can check that out. Here are some instructions given over here. We will move to this, but before moving to these instructions in this tool, I would like to show you something really important and something really nice. So this is actually the PassFab screen recorder, which is really amazing, and I think this is very affordable. You can see here you are getting this screen recorder only in $5. This is an amazing 70% off discount, and I think it's really affordable and it's really amazing. You can buy it from here and use it for your computer, as you can see here. So if you scroll down, you can see buy one and get 1 hour screen recorder for free. If you buy any of the product of this website, you will get one screen recorder in full free, and I think this is something that is really amazing. So this was all about the screen recorder. As I told you, this is also given by this website, which is PassFab Activation Unlocker. Now we will go back and we will just close this. Now we were here, and here if we scroll down, we can take a quick review of this page. As you can see here, the unlock iPhone in the lost mode and fix the all the errors that occur in the iPhone, turn off find my iPhone, and there are so many things, remove to step in activation lock and so on. You can read this whole page if you want to. As I told you, all the links are in description box. So we were right here. You can see here this tool is actually, you can buy it from here. If you click on buy now, you can see here there are so many licenses, and it is really affordable and amazing. One month license, 1 year license, lifetime license, and 1 year license. So if you buy this tool from right here, you can unlock your iPhone with a really amazing thing. So you can see here, from here you can buy it, and here you can see the one more thing, that this tool is for Mac and Windows operating system both, so you can download it and use it in both of these operating systems. Now I'll just click on free trial to download the tool. So let's download the tool. So the tool is downloaded. I've just fast forwarded the video. I'll just minimize, and here you can see this is the tool right here. So now we're just going to open the tool directly. We don't need to disable the antivirus because this is a very safe tool and amazing one. Let's open the tool directly. And now this is the actually installation wizard. Here you have to select the language first. I have selected English, obviously. Let's click on OK. And after that, you have to read this license agreement. After you are done reading, you have to click on this option, which is I accept the agreement, and click on next right here. After that, it is asking for the location where you want to install your tool. I have selected the default one, and then I'm going to click on next right here. Let's click on it. And now it is installing. Let's wait. So here you have to click tick on this one, launch PassFab Activation Unlocker. If you don't want to launch it, you can uncheck it and click on finish. As you can see, it is successfully installed very instantly, very quickly. This tool is really amazing. That is successfully installed very quickly. So now this is the tool right here. Before running this tool, I would like to say you to click on the shopping type of option. And here I have already shown you this one page from where you can buy the license code. After buying that, you have to click on this drop down button, and here you have to click on register, and it is asking for your email address and your registration code that you bought. You have to give both of these things. Let me give it, and after that you have to click on register. So it will take some time. And after that, as you can see here, it is successfully registered very instantly and very quickly, saying it again. There are more family members of the PassFab. You can check that out. As you can see here, you can check these out. So as you can see, it is successfully registered, and let's click on OK. So now I'll just show you my phone, and I'll connect my phone with the PC. So after connecting my phone, I'm going to click on this option, which is remove iCloud activation lock, because my phone is an activation lock. I'm going to click on start. You can read these precautions before use and click on start. Now you can read this all, which is written over here. Click on next, and now it is connecting the device. Let's wait. So now it is just downloading the screen. Until you wait, subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to receive each kind of new update on time. Give a thumbs up to this video and share this video as much as you can. Subscribe to my another channel, that is Gamers. I used to upload very amazing games over there. So now as you can see, it is downloaded. Now it is asking for the USB. Give the pen drive where you want to install your screen. And after that, click on start and click on yes right here. Now it's just installing the screen. We have to wait. And I hope you have done the work which I told you to do. So as you can see, it is successfully installed and it is showing all the steps. So we will just now close this. And now we have to run the screen. So for that, just restart your PC and boot to the screen. Now just click on the boot options. Now here, select the USB. And now as you can see, it is booting. So now as you can see, we are in it. I'm just going to connect my iPhone. As you can see, it is connected, but it is saying like this. So for that, I'm going to click on options. And now I'm going to click on the first option, which is allow untested iOS versions. Let's click on that. And then we have to click on back. Now we are going to click on start. As you can see, now it is successfully supported. Now I'm going to click on OK right here. Now we have to click on next. And the iPhone is entering into recovery mode. So as you can see, my device is in recovery mode, and now when we click on start, we have to follow these following instructions, and then we have to put our phone into DFE mode. So as you can see, I'm doing following the instructions, putting my phone in DFE mode, and now it is booting. Let's wait. So now as you can see, it is all done. We are done with the screen, and now I'll show you my iPhone is in activation lock, and we will boot to the Windows to run the tool. So as you can see, my device is in activation lock. So now we are in the Windows and we have to directly just open the tool. We don't need to disable the antivirus because I told you this is a really amazing and safe tool. Let's open the tool. So you can see this is a tool right here. I'm going to connect my iPhone to the PC. So after connecting that, I'm going to click on this option. The first option, because as you can see, my iPhone is in activation lock. So for that, remove iCloud activation lock. Let's click on that. And after that, we are going to click on start. You can also read the precaution. And after that, you have to read this all. I have read and agreed the agreement. Check on that and click on next. So now it is connecting the device. Let's wait. So you can see, you can confirm the device information as mine is iPhone 6S and iOS 14.6, and the serial number is also same. You can check that out. And now it is removing the iCloud activation lock. Let's be patient. So now, as you can see here, the iCloud activation lock successfully removed. You can check out the instructions. And now let's come on the phone's screen. And here you can see my phone is successfully activated and successfully unlocked. So let's do some setups. So as you can see here, I'm successfully on the home screen and it is working 100% and it is fixed. I'm going to go in settings and going to show you the specification. As you can see here, the software version, the model name, also the serial number, 14.6 iOS 6S. I hope you like this video. Thank you so much for watching the video.